Earth Mover's been destroyed. Bravo and China companies, what's your status? On our approach now, sir. And what of you, Bravo? Report. Bravo, come in, damn it!
The cavalry's here, Cartwright.
Grayson, brilliant timing. Catch up to Bravo and help them destroy their Earth Mover.
I'll help, but only for the refugees in Luxembourg. I'm not in your army, Cartwright. You kicked me out, remember? Let's see what you've got. What the hell are these guerrillas building here? Cartwright, what did you say I had to do to get past these gates?
A little thing called ingenuity.
Never mind, I remember. I have to blow up their bloody power stations. Come on, you big ape. Blowing shit up. Fancy running into you guys. These giant gorillas are down here.
What the?
Bad feeling about this.
Cry for help. James Grayson, bitches.
Damn it, Cartwright. You didn't warn me there were bloody hammers down here.
That's it. Two of you.
Come on, boys.
Last year.
Put that in your pipe and smoke it.
Grayson used the machine's ID beacon to penetrate deep into the trenches. The only way Grayson could survive in the Chimera construction zone was to navigate the vast network of earthworks, staying below ground level where roaming fleets of drones and machines could not easily find him. While Cartwright headed towards the second Earth moon, Grayson worked his way through the Chimera construction zone. Miles of trenches had to be traversed on foot. He had only hours to stop the Earth mover from crashing through Luxembourg's outer perimeter.
Cartwright, Grayson here. My transport's done. I'm gonna have to hump it to your local on foot.
Without the Chimera beacon, you won't have a decoy. Stay in the trenches.
Roger that. On my way. Out of sod now!
Evacuation. Even if we stop these earth movers, the Chimera know we're in Luxembourg. A full-scale attack is imminent.
Thank you.
gun to the place!
Company's gone. Grayson, double time. You have to take out that Earth Mover on your own. Can you handle it?
Yeah. But only because you asked politely.
Grayson had to navigate a maze of alien technology to find the second Earth Mover. Destroying it would not be easy, but the lives of thousands depended on Grayson's ability to stop the Earth Mover before it reached Luxembourg.